How to undo in Elementor. There are a couple different ways. The main way that I think you're probably going to be using is pretty typical of a lot of apps. It's just Command or Control Z. So if you do something like duplicating an element and then typing something like this, and you don't like what just happened, then generally you can just hit Command Z if you're on a Mac, and it will start to go backwards, and Control Z if you're on a Windows computers. So if you don't like that you duplicated that, just Command Z. Now, there is another feature that you'll want to know about as well for learning how to undo, and it's down here in the history settings. So when you click on history, then it's going to have two different tabs that are useful. One is the actions. So basically, Elementor is keeping track of everything you've done so far in these actions, and you can visually see reverting back to previous stages. So if you want to go back to another state and you forgot, you don't feel like doing the Command Z thing, then you can look in the actions. And when you select one of the previous states, then that becomes the active state. And then finally, there's the revisions tab. And that is going back to entire different versions of your website. So it's nice that Elementor gives you access to the revisions of your site. And then whenever you're ready to, you can just hit update. So those are the main ways of undoing things in Elementor. If you have any questions, just drop them in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, please drop them in the comment section below. And if you found it useful, please hit the like button and maybe subscribe. Finally, take a look at these videos that I linked here and check out the links in the description box below. I've put together some things that I think are particularly useful for what we covered in this video and for you in general. Some of them are affiliate links, so if you end up purchasing any products through them, I may receive a commission. Thank you so much for that support. It helps me to make more videos for you in the future. I hope you enjoy your Elementor journey.